We're innovating right across the cloud, analytics, mobile, social topics, with real investments in software and in hardware. And we're innovating through acquisition as well. We've spent billions, I couldn't give you the number today, but it's a very large number, happy to follow up with it, acquiring mainly software companies, but also cloud providers such as Softlayer, which is a very recent acquisition. And that's intentional. We've seen our hardware, infrastructure, computer building revenues arrive at a point where they're now only 14% of the money that we make. So that would be a surprise to most people. IBM, the M says machines, but yeah, slightly over 14% on the 2013 full year figures. And we are a software and services company now, and a huge part of that software and a huge part of that growth is through software acquisitions and some services acquisitions. And we acquire on the software front to give us innovative new products which we can mesh together, if you like, in order to provide business capability. So we're not just buying a revenue stream and a product, we're buying something to plug a hole in the portfolio, which is to a strategic intent, intended to give our customers innovative capabilities. So innovation, really does drive the agenda.